It's it does give you anxiety, and they kind of sew up your heart, just so they can rip it out again. But I think that's what we love about the kingdom.
Yeah,
is that despite the darkness, you know, you fight through it. You know, and I think that's why people keep watching. I have so many people who have tattooed, and yet I smile on their arm, on their back, on their shit. You know, it's like despite. You know, their cancer treatment, their depression, their just hardship in life or whatever. They're like, you smile through it, the king smiles through it, I smile through it.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, I love that.
And then, I mean, I guess the thing about how I think of the show, I mean, it's kind of like, do you get a dog, you know? And not that we're dogs, just saying, or we're not dogs, I'd like to be as cute as a dog. But I'm saying is that, you know, you have 12, 15 years with one, and then you still have this whole life. And with the TV show, I mean, there's so many times where you do a role and then they're like, I'm going to go off and work in that camp in in South America. So I won't be on the show anymore. It's like, but they're gone
right. Regardless,
you know, and it's the same thing. I kind of like that finality when it's like, okay, they're definitely never coming back.
They aren't gone.
Yeah. There's something. I don't know. I like
and we
that
always
completion.
See him at the cons, which is nice.
Yeah, yeah. And then it's like, oh, what are you working on? It's like, oh, that massive movie. Congratulations. Oh, not sweating. Perfect. That must be so
exactly,
nice.
Exactly. Yeah.
How
yeah.
happy you must be.
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. You get put through the ringer on this show, man.
Yeah.
It's hot and nasty and sweaty, and you love it.
Yeah. There's never a day where I don't have an injury from that show. I get injured somehow in like some minor way. It's like, oh, where'd that come from?
Right.
Whatever.
Exactly.
That's the nature of the show.
Do you know just dream zombies?
I have never dreamt zombie.
I haven't. No.
I have never dreamt a zombie.
And I think I've fired on the show. I think I've fired on more people than I have zombies on this show.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we came in when it was really about the fight with the people more than with the zombies. And I was really excited, actually, even though it was one of the most gut-wrenching scenes was when Shiva died. But it was also, I killed like four walkers in a row, and I was like, finally!
Yeah.
I get to, you know, save the day for Cooper and Jerry just a little bit, you know, after he, splits that one dude in two.
Yeah, it was, I liked that moment. I mean, I almost passed out five times during it, but, you know, I did
these,
like
yeah, yeah. It was hot, and it was muggy, and it was awful, and it was awesome.
Yeah, great boot camp of an episode.
Absolutely.